Departing port or rail yard macro. This macro was designed to allow drivers to update their trips with what containers or trailers they have picked up from a port or rail yard. In order for this macro to update properly, the load assignment needs to be replied to and departing port rail yard selected. The container, chassis, and trailer boxes are free form and will require the unit numbers to be populated as required onto the macro to feed the information back to dispatch.